Tearing it up and get me on that curve.